to more oxygen not included. So it has been a bit, and well, it's been a week. So, and this is going to be a relatively short stream. I'm going to start a little earlier than normal just because I do have stuff to do in the morning. So, let's see. So, finally got our, was having some problem getting the Tuesday stream from 2 weeks ago downloaded. Finally was able to do that. So if you missed it, it's on YouTube for the archive. So you guys can go and check that out there. And let's see, so we are slowly making more efficiency upgrades to our colony here. And we're looking at getting some automation in, something that I probably should have, that I've been told I should have been doing a while ago at this point. But, better late than never, so. Okay, here we are. Couple things, so we were having, so we're needing, where's our automation? So we needed this. Yeah, unfortunately, let's see, we find the metals. What we need, so let's see, can I at least so that is going to require us to, let's see, upgrade that to priority 9. I live, this colony lives on 9, doesn't it? So, how much is our priorities? A bunch of 5s, and then lots of 9s, and some 8s. So, yeah, probably not as much as I have been stating. Yeah, let's see. We are taking a look around here. We got more of the algae slime biome up here. Some chlorine over here, which of course is going to be hot. There's your temperature. Yep, so we'd like to move around that. I've got to watch out for the slime lung in the slime biome. Let's see, we've broken into this ice biome but have done pretty much nothing with it since. And see, starting to get some natural gas build up around here. Thanks for me, we're sucking, that we're getting quite a bit of oxygen pushing down on that, so, honestly, probably a good thing. And, let's see, got a bunch of copper ore around here, which we will be needing for, our processing into wires and whatnot. Let's see, so first things first, going to take out this copper here. All right. Alright, and let's see, we doubled this up. So to bring our water up once again to being within the pump here. And debating whether I should leave this door here or remove it. I'll leave it for now. That'll probably cause me trouble later on, but we'll deal with that when it comes. Got a lavatory here which we need to get. Let's see. So this is clean water in. Which we need to get the clean water into at the bottom. Let's see, how do we have the other set up here? So let's jump across that. Yep, so green water into the bottom and yeah, green water is the green indicator is coming out. So and then I need that, and then let's see, where is my plumbing? I need a liquid bridge. Where is it? Oh. Okay. So as much as that would have been convenient, let's see, we're going to cancel those and plumbing. And we're just going to go with the basic pipe there and something like that. And then like that. What I might do is move that over slightly so we can make use of this ladder. Duplicates. Let's see. Improve tidying. Alright, and we can get you some plumbing as well. Helena. And if we upgrade, if we give you any more points, you will start having additional stress. So, same thing with you. So, we're just going to avoid that. And let's see, we got blueprints. Alright, a tracklet. So, let's see. Anyone here? Alright, so. Okay, so no one here is destructive, which is good. Tidying and doctoring, big excavation, we'll do that, building or doctoring, decreased germ resistance, it's probably not good until we get that slime milling taken care of, so I'm going to say no to you. Science, gains morning attribute bonus, can't do cooking. You have good excavation, but so you I think that we may go with Camille here. Just the medicine bonus is good, so science bonus is good, so, and we do want to go to our schedule real quick because she is a morning person. So we are going to put her on the morning schedule. Just so we have available. I got a bunch of beds still available. Sleeping, except for a night owl. This to a lavatory, to do that. I'll have to run a lot of pipe to be able to get this back hooked up properly. Let's see, where do we have pipe? I can probably go and figure that out by doing this. Okay, so closest pipe we got is to here. So if we just go down one. You can go to there. Do that, and then we also need to get how we want to do this. I kind of feel the hooking it back in. I don't really want to run the sewage pipe above our water reservoir here, so I think I'll run it below. And to do that, run that there, and I'll do a liquid bridge there. So I believe these two are not within easy reach. Do that. Glad to see that this is starting to grow better. Okay with that causing the alert. We do need to be able to breathe. There's some pickles and fried mush sitting out here. There's the packs. many real wood seeds. Mostly from this, put that around there. Yep, we got some. Let's see, we had you doing tinkering because we needed someone to do it, and yeah. We're going to continue on that path, and Camille, let's see, so who do we have? Doctoring. So you are all right. And you do enjoy it, so we will start adding to you there, just to get you back a backup position. That's right, we just gave you a bunch of time off so that you wouldn't get overstressed. So we need a reed fiber. So what we're going to do is we're going to store reed fiber. Where's our copy that? Hey, there we are. Alright. So we get this set up, and whenever we have hydrogen build up here, we can automatically set it down. Alright, Nisrit, I'm glad that you're enjoying this. Oh, please enjoy it more. I should probably improve the priority here. I like that our refrigerator actually has, you know, edibles in it. Even if it is, you know, a lot of lace roll, and pickled meal. Sounds like we're getting more. Okay, you have like 3, but yeah, we need your morale up so we don't take additional stress. Hey, we're like being late. Must mean this is taken care of. Awesome. So, and I'm gonna take this. Done. Actually, what I could probably do is cancel these two, and where is my look? Copy that to there. Thank you. So, let me see if we have that summary. So, yep, so we got the achievement for our automation. Just people who stress out and a new blueprint. See, so we have fried mushrooms at 8,400 calories. And let's see. Destructive binge eater. Okay, so you're the only real option here. A night owl. Okay. Increased excavation. Digging. Cuisine and creativity. Nothing terribly standout-ish. So I think we're just gonna take this for the time being. This would be better to move this down a bit. Place a sensor. Signals use a wire to output multiple bits and a ribbon reader to input multiple bits. Alright. Automated ribbon bridge. So we get that. Let's see. Ribbon reader. So if I'm reading this right, this is basically I have multiple things to be going off for something to happen, and this would be where I get move all the signals into. Okay. And then let's see what else we need. Okay, and let's see, forging smelters, refined metals, refined metals for multi ores. see, Robo Miners. It might also not be bad. Ooh. Conveyors. Yes. We're gonna do that. Get outside. Yep. Okay. And what we're looking for here is reed fibers. Industrial ingredients. There we go. Well, you mentioned that this is going to be a shorter review. There we go. That may be a little too real for current world real life situations, but we'll move on. Thank you. You probably do a sensor here as well. Just have this one go off when there's action here. Finally set Makrut on the pencil. And fix all right, but until I think until next time, this is where we're gonna cut it. So we got more automation going in here to make our natural gas generator more efficient. We got our hydrogen generator going well. Yep, so I started to build up more up there. Alright. And let's see, so getting a bunch of little things repaired. So getting this tank of let's see how much we got, the water inlet and then the sewer outlet. So we got a little bit left before that all hooked up. Same down here. Our tree is growing as intended. And so we will see you guys all next time. Bye.